am the founder and sole producer of all the videos on Exit Velocity Academy. Today, I will be providing a free resource that can help you with your exit velocity, your swing path, and it is my personal drills that I have learned over my years playing baseball, and some of these drills come from past pro players. So let's get right into it. Now, for the purpose of this video, I'm just hitting off the tee. But in reality, you can do these drills off the tee, off the front balls, or off the batting practice. And for myself, I use the progression. I usually start with the tee, and then I do off the front balls, and then after I'm feeling really good, really warm, really ready to get going, I go on to overhand batting practice. Helps with the stretch between your front hip and your backhand. You really want to think about it being an elastic band between here and here. I talk more about this in the paid course, but for today's purposes, I'll just explain as follows. You really want to feel the stretch between your front and your front hip and your backhand. You really want to feel like it's an elastic band. That just when you stretch it enough, it just releases the ball. So the first drill to help me specifically with this is called the separation. And it goes as follows. You get into your normal batting stance, whatever you like to do. It doesn't matter if you're here, it doesn't matter if you're here, wherever you are. I like to be in a more normal, like relaxed stance. I go and I take a stride. I get in my nice launch position. I'm ready to go at any moment. I can just snap and go. And I stay here. I do no warm up with it. And I just go. And I just fall into the net. I do this about 10 times. Just getting warm, getting my body in the field. I'm not worried about where the ball is. I love it if it's a nice line drive. But really, all I want to feel in this drill is a nice stretch between my hip and my back hand. This drill was shown to me by my coach. His name is Jesse Hodges. He played in the Cubs, the Chicago Cubs organization, AAA. He played for 10 years in their system, and he has recently been my coach for 2 years. And when I was younger, he noticed in my swing that I don't get as much separation with my backhand and my front hip as I possibly could. And he showed me this drill right off the bat, and he immediately recognized this as a drill that can really, really help. And I see it as something that has helped me. In the last 2 years, my exit velocity specifically has been raised by 10 miles per hour. It went from 75 to 85 in 1 year. And I don't fully devote it to this drill specifically, but I devote it mostly to the sequence of drills I'm about to show you. So once you're feeling good with that drill, you're feeling that nice separation, that elastic feeling, you can move on to another drill. I call this the hand separation drill. You want to start with your hands separated, just like this. And this drill is not so much for specific exit velocity, because what helps your exit velocity is that stretch feeling. But for this, it helps you have a clean barrel path right to the ball. And when you go right to the ball, right to it and right through it, you have that higher exit velocity, that natural velocity. It just comes with having a nice swing. And so this drill is really good on teaching young hitters like yourselves to have a nice clean barrel path. So it goes as so. You just take a nice normal swing. Just like that. And you most of the time you can follow right through an end like this. But I personally like to stop it right there, so you can really feel like your hands are going through the ball. And you can feel that nice, clean barrel pop. So much about, you know, the ball. It's hard. This drill isn't about hitting the ball hard. You're not gonna reach your max at block with this drill. This is about teaching you how to be nice, calm, cool, and collected, having a nice barrel path. And for hitters like myself, I used to do a lot of this when I was younger. I would go like here, and I'd roll up on the ball. And this drill, it really helps me stay through the ball. And in turn, it increases your exit velocity, because when you stay through the ball, you have more adjustability from here to here. And you can get that exit velocity in a bigger range of motion than if you're just right here. And you, because then you have to hit it here instead of hitting it here. It just really increases that adjustability. So I do about 10 of these, right? Nice and easy into the screen. After you're finished with that, I go right into my normal swing. I go straight from those two drills, right into nice 10 swings, just right here. Just feeling that nice stretch between your arms. Everything feeling nice and loose. And once you're feeling really good, you can start to pick up the intensity. I usually start very slow. I like to warm up progressively. But if you're a guy who likes to get going like really quick, then you can start really powering through it. And like I said, I'm doing these drills off the tee, but as you progress as a hitter, you can't get stuck off the tee. You know, like baseball is not a game where it's just trying to hit it hard off the tee as hard as you can. Baseball is really a game of, you know, thinking, moving with the ball. It's more than just hitting the ball hard. And hitting a ball off the tee constantly isn't going to do that much for you. So what I suggest is you start with the tee progression, and you do the same drills with flips, and then eventually with overhand batting practice. And I would suggest just doing the same drills. Just start with this one. Start with the separation drill. Go into it. And follow that with the hand separated drill, just like that. And then go right into your normal swing and do a couple rounds of just normal swing. And yeah, that's it for your free resource today. Let me know what you think of this. Send me an email if you think I could improve upon anything. And if you're interested in the course, please hit the Getting Started button right above on the header. Have a great day, everybody.